Hey everybody, it's Amy and I'm taking the 12-week tractor trailer course at JVI in Summer Park PEI. And this is my second week vlog. This week was a short week because of Thanksgiving, and so we spent the whole week in the truck, basically practicing our shifting, started on cornering, that kind of thing. It's a little harder to maneuver a 72-foot rig around corners than you would think. So yeah, we practice in the country quite a bit, just narrower roads. You kind of pay a little bit more attention to where you are on the road, and started backing up a little bit just to kind of get a feel for it. So that was our second week. Definitely a little bit challenging just piecing everything together. Downshifting was actually hardest this week too. There's a lot of steps all together that you don't really think there's going to be, but there is. So all in all, this week went really well. Definitely learning a lot and just piecing everything back together. Getting a lot more comfortable around the truck. Did a lot of pre-trips, that kind of thing. Watched some of those and started doing them on our own. A lot of information. I'm not very mechanically inclined, so definitely a lot of things that I've never bothered to learn before. So those might be my challenges, figuring out all the mechanical things, but hopefully it comes along the more I watch it and the more I do it. So thanks for following the blog, and I'll see you next week.